Well, welcome back. A student has been found dead on Troy University's campus. The university says police are investigating after the body was found near Sorrel Chapel on the Troy campus. That person's name has not yet been released.